gym today, we're doing biceps. So we're going to do an angled type seated curl. And with this, I'm going to get a full stretch and let my arm hang, because people don't stretch out. They kind of get to about here and then come back up. So we'll get a full stretch. We're going to get that twist in as well. Use a twist for the peak of the bicep. Here we go. So all the way down, let the hand down. Bring that little finger and twist it down. So that's our warm-up set done for that. We're going to finish our workout. I'll see you guys soon.